Have you ever wondered why floating oil rigs are so stable in the deep sea, while ships seem to struggle in the same water? You see, unlike ships that float entirely on the water's surface, these rigs are equipped with pontoon tanks that are flooded with water. This submerges the pontoons below the waterline, lowering the center of gravity, providing them with exceptional stability.